What happened when the Desire camera took a photo of SCP-035, the possessive mask? The photo was taken while the mask was at rest in its containment chamber, and the output was a photograph of SCP-035 being worn by an unidentified individual sitting on a throne. On the floor, there are three dead masked individuals. The location of the picture appears to be
data expunged.
Well, I can't say this was that surprising.